This is going to be a very fun video. We haven't done a Q&A only in so long, let alone such a spicy one. Hi, welcome to a fun time where we are just going to chill with makeup and answer really burning questions which could turn controversial. Some of these questions cross a few lines, so unless I give you the permission ki chalo pooch lo kuch bhi, a lot of you might not ask these questions. I've categorized questions into three different parts. The first one is work related. The second category, which is the category which got the most amount of questions, relationship category. Third category is personal category. Include questions about friends, about myself. I think we should start with the work category. I think this is my first time trying to talk to you while doing makeup, so I apologize in advance if I mess up a lot. I washed my face with the Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser. I actually used this for the first time, I feel, over 2 years ago. This is one brand that I absolutely love working with because the products are amazing. I'm just going to prep my skin with the Nutritum Vitamin E Moisturizer because it's one of my go-to moisturizers whenever I'm doing makeup. It's a great base for makeup. I don't need a lot also. The first question is that you earn millions in 1 month. Millions is not a realistic number, but what I do want to tell you is the income is a lot. Jo per annum package offer hota hai after graduation or after post graduation and even sometimes after professional degree like CA, CFA, utna aap kabhi kabhi ek mahine mein bhi kama sakte ho. However, if you don't balance properly the true direction in which you're going versus brand deals, toh wo income short lived hogi. You won't be able to sustain earning that much money consistently. If you want an estimate, you can generate anywhere between 2.5 lakhs to 7 to 8 lakhs per month. I'm saying the word generate and not earn because agar aap ye scale pe earn karne ka soch rahe ho to aapke expenses bhi kafi sare honge. Usually I start with my eye makeup. Think I'm going to go with my go-to look that I've been doing for Instagram. Before I tape myself up, I'll apply some base. For that I'm using Nykaa Skin Genius Conceal and Correct Palette. I'll use the yellow banana-y shade from it. I'll set it with the MAC Studio Fix. We are in the shade NC25. Our second question is that how much was the first salary? When did we get it? My first ever salary was 500 rupees for checking French papers. I love language, I love talking, so learning French was one of my passions. The classes I used to go to, the teacher used to keep motivating me that in case I want to pursue a career in French. The first time I ever made money was by checking papers. I think I used to get 5 or 7 rupees to check one paper. I loved it. Bahut maza aaya tha. It was my first experience of earning by doing something I really enjoyed and not just as a job. And that's when I understood ki life mein agar kuch karna hai to aisa karna hai. Coming to my first YouTube earning, around $111 or $112. I was supposed to get it in 2017 from what I remember, but it got lost in the bank transaction, so I immediately changed the bank and from the next month I started getting the salary. For eyeshadow, I'm confused between two palettes. The first one is the Nykaa K Birthday K because from our recent Nykaa makeup haul, I just remembered how amazing this palette is. But I also know that you will love seeing the review of the Shy Styles palette in collaboration with Cups and Lashes. Firstly, thank you to Nidhi and Saima for sending this. I'm very confused ki aaj kaun sa palette use kar rahe hain. We should go with Shy Styles palette. Setting a good transition shade with Lost Lake. One very interesting question which could also pass off as a relationship question is, will I continue posting videos on YouTube after getting married? I will post so much more during marriage and after getting married because it's going to be such a big change. As a child, I thought I'd never get married because I didn't think I would find a partner jo mera ambition samjhega. But thankfully, you've met him. So I do think ki ab dono hoga and definitely we're going to make videos after getting married too. Another question is, do you earn from Instagram and how much? Yes, I do earn from Instagram. Even after having 1,65,000 followers, sometimes there is no income for a couple weeks because Instagram does not have AdSense like YouTube. Brand deals thankfully aate hai and I'm trying to step our Insta game up too. How much if you ask? It could be 10,000 in a month. It could be 1 lakh in a month too. Now we're going to move on to our actual color. Today I want to keep it all pink. We have two pink shades in the palette. One is Mulberry and one is Tiptoes. So I'm going to take Mulberry on the brush, put it in the crease, and Tiptoes will be our center shade. And then Dusty Plum can go in the inner corners. I think the final question in the work category will be this one. Do you regret doing any work for a brand? And if yes, which? I won't be able to tell you which brand for a lot of reasons. One is legal. You can't just take name like this. And second, I had a bad experience. There could be more people who've had a good experience, so I just personally talked to my YouTuber friends about brands with names. This particular brand, it took me so much convincing to tell them ki, hey, this is a good idea. Let me do what I want to do. Finally, they agreed is when I was like, chal, theek hai, toh, we can work with them. After we gave them the video, they made us change so many things, even though we had told them this is exactly what we're going to do and they had agreed. When the video went live, it did really, really well. They were like, we're going to pay you the same because we don't have a budget and it has to get the same amount of views. I was just shocked ki, how can you set that the basis? Secondly, they took my video clips and they uploaded it on their own social media without my permission. And when I asked them to take it down, they blocked me and my team. Legally, we can still sue them for this. Few days ago, I saw them work with the biggest content creators in India. Iske upar to puri story time bhi ban sakti hai. Let's move on to the personal questions. This question goes like, you never reply to my DMs, but in videos you seem extra grateful. I find it difficult to understand you. I can feel you. I used to watch Zoe for life. You will hear Zoe's name on my channel because honestly, agar uske videos maine nahi dekhe hote, main kabhi YouTube pe videos banati nahi, let alone becoming a career and be meeting so regularly. I used to feel bad sometimes ki maine itni baar comment kiya hai, mujhe kabhi heart nahi mila. Her videos also 250-300 comments. It used to make me feel bad ki to meri behen jaise, why does she not reply to me? Now I understand where she was coming from. The amount of messages and comments is a lot for one person to deal with. So every video that you see like this, it takes us almost one full day to shoot it. Then it takes around 2-3 days to edit. Bahut kam time bachta hai in that to reply to every single DM and every single comments. I'm not trying to look extra grateful also. This is just how I am. A very interesting question is, what are three materialistic things that you absolutely need? In electronics, if I had to choose any one thing, I would say laptop because majority of my work I'm able to get done on laptop. Second, I would say a zipper like this. What would be the final thing? I would say a good mattress. If I sleep well, I am very energetic throughout the day. You know what? See, this is why I was not doing this video because I was afraid. Ya to main makeup karne baith jaungi ya to main Q&A karungi. And I have not touched my face since so long. Now we're gonna go in with tiptoes. I'm just gonna use my finger to put it on the center of our eyelid. So far, I am enjoying using the palette a lot. Pigmentation achhi hai, blend bhi achha ho raha hai. We've used two mattes and this is our first shimmer. So the next question is that you are damn rich, born with a silver spoon. Why most people feel this way about YouTubers is that we try to put our best foot forward, setting up a good background, wearing good clothes. Whenever we're doing a video which is informative, professional tarike se camera pehne ki try karte hain, that makes a lot of people feel like bahut rich honge kyunki aisa decor kiya hai, aise kapde pehne hai, itna mehenga makeup use kar rahe hai. For me, I would definitely say yes, that I am born with a silver spoon. The first part that you're damn rich, I think is very, very subjective. Kaafi logo ke liye hamari family earn karti hai, wo to basic hota hai. और काफी लोगों के लिए ये ड्रीम होता है। I do consider myself very lucky and very rich to the point कि खाने के लिए आज तक struggle नहीं किया। We have a bunch of questions related to YouTubers. Let's go one by one. Do you have any real YouTuber friends? For me, a friend is someone जिससे मुझे कोई negative feeling ना आए, जिससे कोई competition as such ना हो और जिसके around मुझे safe feel हो। There are a few people जिनके साथ मुझे feeling आती भी है। I have friends and I can easily name them: Mridul Sharma, Manasi Mao, Kritika Goel, अदिति से आजकल काफी बात होती है, अनंता से काफी बात होती है, गोपाली से कितनी बात होती है, जानवी से बात होती है. सो विद दीस सेट ऑफ पीपल आई डोंट हेजिटेट बिफोर शेयरिंग एनी ऑफ दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन. बिफोर वी गो अहेड, आई यूज द शेड डस्टी प्लम फॉर द इनर कॉर्नर. इट्स क्रिएटेड अ ब्यूटिफुल ग्रेडियंट. नाउ वी जस्ट गोना डू द आईलाइनर एंड दैट विल बी आवर आई डन. दिस इज वेयर माई टेप कम्स इन द मोस्ट हैंडी बिकॉज डूइंग अ परफेक्ट विंग लाइनर इज नॉट माई स्ट्रॉन्ग सूट और वो टेप से बहुत प्रिसाइसली आता है. आई एम गोना यूज शुगर्स, आई वॉन्ट यू सो आई लाइनर. Next question I find is, what's your opinion about the Quirky Miss background drama? I am not aware of any drama, but I'll tell you what my opinion is usually about dramas. I will take a standpoint in my mind, and if my friend needs help, if they're being bullied or if they're being hated on, then I definitely take a stand. I will check about what's going on after we are done with the video. Let me take the tape off. Ye dekh, tape barabar chipka nahi tha na, thoda uneven hua hai, but we have a solution. We just have to fill one gap and it'll be done. The next question is, choose one मृदुल और मानसी. मुझे लगता है कि जब तक हम तीनों जिंदा है, ऐसे questions आने ही वाले हैं. So I quickly just finished this Aika eyeliner lower lash line with, I think, Mulberry is the shade. Normally I go in with this glitter eyeshadow by Nika K. It's amazing, and I've bought all the shades they have, but Polaris Peach is still unbeatable. Thinking thoda sa laga lua, so it'll become like a proper glam. I think the final personal question that we should take is, do you get jealous? This I think is the most personal question, because jealousy is an emotion jo zyada log admit karna pasand nahi karte, and it's perceived as a very negative thing to have. I would like to say I don't get jealous, but I get very, very upset when I see misuse of certain things. If someone goes on the internet and says something that is completely untrue about me, it affects me a lot. A lot of people compare. That annoys me so much that instantly that person goes off my friend list. If you compare somebody with somebody else or yourself, it's either to make you look better, that, oh, I am much better than that person. So there's nothing positive I see in comparing two people like that. The only comparison that I find healthy is to understand how you can improve your work and your personality. I don't get jealous, but I hate it when people compare. Now we'll move on to relationship related questions, and finally our eye is done. Eyes is one part of the face that I invest the most amount of time in, because I think it's the most artistic place. Now I think the rest of the video will go in a fire, also because Hatana questions hai. Before we go a little further, I'll just finish the eyebrows. Won't take much time because Bhagwan ne Shinchan eyebrows ka vardaan de rakha hai. I'm using Benefits Goof Proof in the shade 5 for this. And our eyebrows are done. Moving on to the base, the first thing I do is my under eyes. For that, I'm going to go back to the Nykaa concealer palette and take the red shade. Actually, ye ek shade ke liye maine pura palette kharida tha, because I had seen in some bridal Instagram video that the makeup artist used this on the bride and the finish was amazing. I also wanted to buy the same concealer, but I lost that video aur wo mujhe kabhi wapas mila hi nahi. First question in the relationship category is, who's more romantic, me or Kumar? I would say me, but he's just such a normal person. So comment on our video together ki Kumar looks like such a person ki even when you're dating him, it feels like a friendship. It's very true. When he does something romantic, I get blown away because I'm not expecting it. His acts are more romantic. Main to daily mein casual romantic person. Next question is, have you ever had sex upar upar se? Sach bolna jhoot nahi. Firstly, I don't understand what is upar upar se. I have not, but I will address this only once I'm ready to talk more about this topic. I don't think every single time we have to be like, no, I'm a virgin, no, we've not had sex. Next time we'll take this topic only when I have something to talk about. It doesn't mean ki I'll talk about it only when I've had it, but if I have something new to share, tabhi we'll take this question. For concealer, I'm using a combo of LA Girl Pro Conceal. I had to rebuy this in the sale yaar, abhi jo Nykaa wala sale ka na par main bhool gayi. Swiss Beauty one is great, but it has started creasing under my eyes, I don't know why, so I've gone back to the LA Girl only. The lighter shade is GC969, which I use majority of, and the second shade is GC976 Pure Beige. I know main quantity bahut zyada lagati hu. Whenever I see Shreya use only in the inner corners and the outer corners, I'm like, how are you doing that? Kyunki mera cover nahi hota utne mein. So I'm using Pack ka mini blender to blend it because it fits perfectly under the eye. We have a question which goes like, what will be your parents, Kumar's, and your reaction if you get pregnant before marriage? So I don't think anybody out of the three of us would appreciate that, because that is the steps how Kumar and I personally want to take our life forward according to the Indian tradition only. Not because it's in a tradition, because that's what we feel like. We dated for so long, and then slowly, slowly we've started going to each other's house a lot more. Sort of like a live-in, but with the families, and then get married, and then maybe we've not even thought about kids at this point. अगर गलती से ये ऑर्डर ऊपर नीचे हो जाएगा, सो ऑल ऑफ अस विल बी अपसेट. ऑफ कोर्स नोबडी इज गोइंग टू लीव ईच अदर, एंड नोबडी इज गोइंग टू थ्रो अस आउट ऑफ द हाउस और डू एनीथिंग लाइक दैट. आवर फैमिलीज विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प अस इन सॉल्विंग इफ वी मेक अ मिस्टेक. इफ यू वांट इन अ रिलेशनशिप राइट नाउ, वुड यू ट्राई अ रिलेशनशिप विद अ गर्ल? आई एम सुपर सपोर्टिव ऑफ LGBTQ+ कम्युनिटी, बट आई आइडेंटिफाई एज स्ट्रेट. आई अडोर पीपल हु स्पीक आउट एंड मोटिवेट अदर पीपल. इट्स नॉट रॉन्ग एंड इट्स नॉर्मल टू फील लाइक दैट. नेक्स्ट इज, वुड यू लाइक टू बी इन अ लिव इन रिलेशनशिप विद कुमार? Yes, hell yes. I don't think we are going to do that as of now, because we're still both settling in our careers. If we start living together alone, there will be a lot of responsibilities. We want to give more time to becoming independent on our own as of now. After that, maybe we could consider that, or maybe we could just get married. Who knows? So concealer is done. Now we'll move on to foundation. One foundation I've been enjoying a lot is a Lakme 9-to-5 Primer Plus Matte. I did not expect to like this foundation so much, and I think ki ye mere liye thoda sa dark hai. But it's इसका फिनिश एंड हाउ इजीली दिस ब्लेंड्स इज अमेजिंग. मैं इसको बहुत लगाने लगी हूँ बिकॉज अदरवाइज माई फेस इज वेरी शाइनी. आई एम लविंग द स्किन बिकॉज वो नेचुरली ग्लो कर रही है बट फिर फोटोज में ना बहुत ज्यादा शाइन करता है तो कभी कभी दिक्कत कर देता है. दिस वन क्वेश्चन इज वन क्वेश्चन दैट एक्चुअली हर्ट मी. इट गोज लाइक, व्हाई डू यू थिंक दैट रिलेशनशिप इज गुड विद कुमार? आई डोंट लाइक योर जोड़ी. आई गेट वेरी प्रोटेक्टिव अबाउट माई लव्ड वंस. आई एम यूजिंग पैक का बड़ा ब्लेंडर टू ब्लेंड द फाउंडेशन. समवन कमेंटेड अ वेरी मीन थिंग अबाउट माई मदर इन सम मदर डॉटर वीडियो एंड नाउ दिस अबाउट कुमार. मुझे बुरा लगता है जब उनके बारे में कुछ बोला जाता है. इवन दो बोथ ऑफ देम आर प्रीटी स्ट्रांग, दिस पर्सन इज स्टिल आस्क्ड क्वाइट रिस्पेक्टफुली. दे हैव नॉट अब्यूज्ड और यूज्ड अ वेरी हार्मफुल टोन बट आई स्टिल फेल्ट बैड कि हे आई कैन नेवर इवन थिंक ऑफ नॉट बीइंग विद हिम. आई स्टिल आंसर द क्वेश्चन दैट व्हाई आई थिंक वी आर अ ग्रेट पेयर इज बिकॉज वी आर ग्रेट एट कम्युनिकेशन. वी टॉक सो मच अबाउट द निटी ग्रिटीज ऑफ लाइफ कि देयर इज वेरी लिटिल रूम फॉर एरर. वी don't talk on text that much, we don't talk on calls that much, we prefer meeting each other. He's literally helped me set my career. My whole family was against doing this. He was the single person in this whole world who supported me and I'll never forget that. He understands me more than how much I understand myself a lot of times and that's why I think we're a great pair. He's my everything. This technically is about relationship, but I think this should have gone in personal. But it's a good question. So question goes like, would you be willing to trust someone who lied to you twice, but for a good reason? I would not. I don't even need a second to think about this, and we've never lied to each other about anything. This one's quite cute. Do you and Kumar Bhaiya ever sit peacefully and plan future and talk about your marriage? We do. We're not expecting each other to surprise proposal and suddenly shaadi ho gaya with the other person being totally clueless. Hum sab kuch baat karte hain. Date karna hai, tujhe nahi karna hai. ठीक है मैं वेट करूंगी, मुझे नहीं करना है. ठीक है तू वेट कर. करंट शेड ऑफ फाउंडेशन आई यूज्ड वाज N220 न्यूट्रल मीडियम एंड द शेड आई एम यूजिंग नाउ इज C390 कूल कोको. दिस शेड गिव्स सच अ गुड कॉन्टोर एंड इट ब्लेंड्स वेरी नाइसली इन द फाउंडेशन बिकॉज इट्स द सेम ना. ये साइड का फिर भी बहुत अच्छा हुआ, ये साइड मैंने ज्यादा लगा दिया. एवरीथिंग अबाउट मेकअप कैन बी फिक्स्ड. देयर इज नो प्रेशर व्हेन एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग लाइक दिस. दिस क्वेश्चन ना इसका सिर्फ कॉम्पोजिशन देख के मुझे इतना क्यूट और फनी लगा. इट्स अ 3-word क्वेश्चन. यू किस कुमार ? या व्हाई वुडंट आई. आई एम वेरी एक्सप्रेसिव फिजिकली व्हेन इट कम्स लाइक आई विल गो एंड हग हिम, क्लाइंब ऑन हिम. आई डोंट वांट टू से क्लिंगी बिकॉज इफ आई नो ही वांट्स स्पेस आई विल गिव हिम द स्पेस अनलेस आई वांट टू इरिटेट. I'll kiss him on his cheek. I know you'll ask, oh, have you kissed on his lips? Quite normal, I would say, especially after being with someone for 5 years. It's a great way to express that you love them. At this point, I'll apply liquid blush if I am, but aaj liquid blush nahi karna hai, so I'm just going to go ahead and powder our face. I'm going to use the MAC Studio Fix again. I recently ordered a replacement because ye wala, I think, hai 3 saal ho gaye, and that's not a good thing for something that I use so regularly and all over my face. Have you ever lied to your mom? Just because you want to go out with Kumar? So many times. I know, mom, you're going to be so upset when you're watching this video. Ki, why did you lie to me? But listen, we were in college. I did not have the courage to tell you about him. I knew you were worried that I'll be friends with the wrong people, especially after already being in the wrong group twice in my life. They never stopped me from making friends or going out with them. They've been quite supportive that way. A lot of times I've lied when we wanted to go for a dinner alone, for a movie alone. Main jhoot bolke jaati thi kafi baar. Time for blush, I forgot my blush brush under, so I'm just using my powder brush. A proper spicy question is, you and Kumar have a physical relationship? Yes. I'm not saying we've had sex. No, we've not. I just answered that. But it's important to understand physical intimacy is great if you understand how much comfort your partners have. If you don't have one, that's still totally fine. Just know that I've known this man for over 5 years. So today we do. But we didn't have it for the majority of relationship because we were growing up and we wanted to take it very, very slow, respect each other's boundaries. We were still growing up. I think we should do an entire episode only on this, like a podcast style of my advice on these kind of topics. Whenever you start dating or are in a relationship with someone, then it can definitely help you. For blush, I'm using L'Oreal Paris Duchess Rose. It has 3 different blush shades in it. It reminds me a lot of the Charlotte Tilbury blush. Before we do highlighter, I'll just use a little bit of lip balm / lip primer, but I feel like it's like a lip balm only. This one's by Sugar. It's called Seal the Show Lip Primer. who said sorry first when the fight happens between you and Kumar and between me and my papa. Between me and Kumar, I'm glad he doesn't really give up. I've heard a lot of people say he usually I'm first one to say sorry, but he's not ever let me get into that habit. He will keep telling me that nope, this is wrong. I'm not letting go of this. And we'll take some time to think, but he will never say sorry first just for the sake of it. Between me and dad, it's the same actually. When I say that you find a partner who is quite similar to your dad, I would say it's very true in my case, because even my dad will not let it go if it's my mistake. He will fight with me all night if required. Next question is a little similar, which goes like, have you ever lied to Kumar for avoiding unnecessary fights? This is a spicy one because I do know a lot of people who do this. I don't lie to him, but I definitely pick the right time to talk about topics which I know could be difficult for him. Something is going on in work, or if something else is going on in his personal life with regards to his family or his friends, so main tabhi wo topic nahi nikalti. Only when I know ki he is going to be free and mentally available to talk about it and he has the time, main tabhi nikalti. For highlighter, I'm using Champagne Pop by the brand Becca hi naam hai na brand ka. Haan. It's my first ever product purchased from Becca. Ye discontinue ho chuka hai kyunki Becca as a company hi band ho rahi hai. Is what I had heard last. I hope I can buy like 5 of these highlighters, because ये हाइलाइटर बिना ब्लेंड किए ब्लेंड हो जाता है और बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग है. अभी सब लिपस्टिक बाकी है, तो ज्यादा बचा नहीं है, so I'm gonna try to give like quicker answers. Next question is, have you ever watched porn films? I haven't, but I had a group a few years ago, and in that group once when we had met, this one person had turned on a porn film. I was very grossed out by it. I did not have it in me to tell them to shut it, and that's what I'm more upset about. Why did I not know how to stand up for myself? So my message to you, please, agar tumko uncomfortable feel hota hai, to do ask people to not watch it in front of you. This one is, what will be your reaction if Kumar breaks up with you? I will hate it. No, I won't hate him. I'll hate it. I will not like it at all, because I feel like kind of things we've been through together, we are ready to take on everything, especially because we're also working together. That does reveal a different side of you. The decision making of where you spend, where you don't spend. So it shows so much of each other. I don't think at this point we would break up. What age do you want to get married? So I feel like anytime after this age is fine. However, I do want to get a taste of getting married, as in thoda mujhe samajhna hai ki exactly kya responsibilities honge. Career wise, I do feel quite stable. Thoda aur stable mein aur hona hai. It's just that level of comfort we need to be in our respective life. Then we should be able to invest more time for each other and each other's family. So shaadi hone ke baad bahut sare relatives ko milna hota hai, ek dusre ki family ko aur samajhna hota hai, unke liye bhi aur karna hota hai. So how much you care for your parents, you have to care for one more parent. What is your take on kids? The answers I'm giving in this video are from my perspective and not from Kumar's perspective. I have to say that my take on kids is that it's a very big responsibility. Papa ke koi friend group mein kisi ne ek baar bola tha ki yaar, once you become a parent, you're a parent for your life. That scared me ki yaar, ye to matlab ek baar decision le liya to it's non reversible. I think I will think like 1,000 times before making sure that I am ready. I'm going to take a proper decision about kids before I even think in that direction. And of course, talk to Kumar about what his take is. It'll be so cute to see him with babies, because his neighbor had a child, and whenever I see him play with that child, my heart is like, this should not exist. That baby would hold his hand and walk, and I'm like, this is too cute. And he's so careful around that baby. Kyun aate jaate mujhe to chimte katta hai. So I have not seen this careful side of him. Oh, for lip liner, I used Kiko Milano's Smart Fusion Lip Pencil in the shade 504. And for lipstick, I'm using Maybelline Superstay Ink Crayon. The first one is in the shade 15 and the second one is in the shade 20. I'm going to mix both of them. And I think the last relationshipy question is, have you ever been in a friends with benefits? Never. Nah, yaar. I think that's all I can answer. I don't have a reasoning for it. And with that, I think our makeup is definitely done. That was a long process. There are 2 to 3 questions which are really good, but I missed them in the respective categories. So we'll just answer them now. The first question is, worst compliment you have ever received. This is from years ago. This happened with us when we were at around 80 to 90,000 subscribers. I was just going home and mujhe compound mein ek uncle mile, and he was like, I am so proud of you. And I was like, what happened? And he said, I never thought you'd be able to reach here and do this, but look at you, you've become so big. And I was very offended. Why would you think I won't succeed in something that I'm passionate about? And secondly, it's so rude of you to say that to my face. And thirdly, what? After that whole thing, he was like, also I have this little product I wanted to promote. Well, I'll send it to you, you'll love it, you'll mention it in your video, na? and I was speechless. I'm proud of myself for that one moment when I told him that it would be chargeable, but I'm not gonna do it for free. And I was like, I need to go buy it. Didn't entertain that person for even a second more. The second question is just so important, and I think this should be in a burning questions video for sure. It says, do you really like Mamaearth's products or is it just a sponsorship? I don't know ki ye trend kaise shuru hua, but a lot of people are like, this is my honest review, it's not sponsored. That directly means that your sponsored reviews are not honest. I don't think I've ever said that. Agar kabhi galti se bola hoga to I'm sorry. Every single piece of content that we share on Instagram, YouTube is my genuine opinion. I could show you a list of emails before finalizing the deal. We are like, hey, commercials are fine, itna time mein video bana sakte, but this is contingent to if we like the product. Whatever Mamaearth products you've seen me appreciate, I like. Whatever Mamaearth products you have seen me dislike, I don't like them. I think I have spoken about some hair masks that did not work for me and all. The last question, which I think is the heaviest, is who do you hate and why? I hate those people who try to inflict harm on me purposefully. And believe it or not, I have discovered more people in the lockdown like this than ever in my life. They knew what they were doing. They purposefully did so that I could fail or I feel miserable. There are still a lot of comments in this whole questions tab on Instagram. Someone has been like, oh, you're out of content. Jo log jaan boojh ke kisi ko pareshan karne ki koshish karte hain aur mere ko, I just hate them and I'll cut off from them. So many times people taunt in an indirect way, hoping that you will get the hint and feel bad about, I'll take responsibility of my mistake, tum kyun aake mere ko poke karte ho. Final step before we end the video, the setting spray MAC Prep Plus Prime. Finally, we are done. Literally, ये वीडियो बनाते दिन से रात हो गई है. We've been talking for more than 2-2.5 hours. And मेरी editing की habit आजकल ना छूट गई है. The editor's gonna be mad. But if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you have any more spicy questions, description box में definitely छोड़ना. And even if you just have questions in general, because I want to do more Q&A. I feel more connected in general, even if we're not doing vlogs. And सारे products के links description box में होंगे. If you liked any of the product that we used today, I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.